Metropolitan Manila Development Authority, or MMDA, has conducted clearing operations in Manila earlier today. During road clearing operations, an owner of an establishment located near R10 and Herbosa Street in Manila received an environmental ticket due to the stored drum of oil on the sidewalk. Moreover, several truck drivers also received tickets due to illegal parking.